New information tonight on a roof collapse in Garwood. This happened last night on Cedar Street. The New Jersey Red Cross is helping 10 people from 3 families. They're getting temporary housing, food, and clothing. It's still not clear how that happened, but we will continue to update you as we learn more.